Hello and welcome to another episode of the Private Property Home Shopper Show. Here we are in Stellenbosch. Guys, what a beautiful town at the Zalze Golf Estate, and what an estate this is. It really does have everything you need. Feels super lani, super exclusive, and we're going to show you what a home in this estate looks like. So right here, I am in the entrance hall. Just to my left is your first guest bathroom. Now this home is 4 bedrooms, 4 bathrooms with 2 guest toilets, and that is the guest toilet right there. We'll take you through that in just a moment, but let's carry on walking forward and see what else we've got, because right over here, you find yourself in your formal dining room area. Stunning chandelier coming down. The cream of that matches the accents on your balustrades, as well as the rest of the lighting in this house. And just behind me, you've got your bar area. Beautiful, beautiful wood on the bar area, all built in. There is a separate, just to the right of the bar area, wine cellar. 2 glass doors open into your very own wine cellar. And what is wine without a place to taste it? So if you walk down behind the bar, you will find a small nook for you and your friends, your family to sit down on, go through a couple of bottles of wine and see which one you enjoy the most. And in the middle of that wine tasting area, you've got a nice window there letting through some light. Now, moving past your dining room area, you'll see stackable sliding doors open all the way to the left, letting you out onto your patio. Love those stackable sliding doors because it always makes a home feel so open, and it really does capitalize on the space you can have without doors hinging open. But here we are within the kitchen. We've got a DeFi gas stovetop with not 4, but 6 burners. And then underneath here, we've got plenty of undercounter storage. Just above me, a continuation of that stunning wood, creating your breakfast nook. And I really like how it's raised up a little bit. It's super cool. Now let's talk about countertops right over here, and continuing there by the gas stove. You've got almost a cheetah patterned quartz.
Thank you for watching. Subscribe, click the like button. Thank you.